गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू द ईवीएस क्लास लेसन 9 टॉपिक एड कंटिन्यू। ओपन टू द बुक पेज 59। चिल्ड्रेन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड लर्नड दैट एयर इज ऑल अराउंड अस। ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स, प्लांट्स, animals and human beings need air to breathe. We cannot see air. We can only feel it when it blows. Children, today we are going to learn about other uses of air. So, on page 59, let us see what it says. It says, air has many uses. Air helps in flying kites. It moves the fan of a windmill. It helps aeroplane and helicopter to fly in the sky. It also helps hot air balloon to go up. Unclean air. Air contains many gases. Some gases like oxygen and nitrogen present in the air are useful to us. But children, there are some gases like carbon dioxide and methane present in the air are poisonous and harmful. When harmful substances mixed with the air, they make the air unclean, and this is called air pollution. Children, we all need clean and fresh air to breathe. Breathing unclean air can make us ill. Harmful gases like carbon dioxide and methane pollute the air. Polluted air makes us sick. Harmful effects of unclean air. Unclean air can cause breathing problem like asthma. It can cause headache and dizziness. Our eyes start burning in polluted air. We cannot breathe in polluted air. Pollution also harms plants and animals. Now, children, turn to page 60. It says, keeping the air clean. So, children, how can you keep air clean? Yes, we can reduce air pollution by planting more and more trees around us. We should not cut down trees because tree gives us clean, fresh air and oxygen. Plants make their air clean. Playing in fresh air is healthy. Now, children, let us do some drawing and written work. I know you all love to draw. On the blank page, you are going to draw a flying aeroplane. As you know, air helps aeroplane to fly. And you will draw a moving windmill because air helps a windmill to move. On the next page, on the left-hand side, write the date, lesson 9, topic A. Below, write question B, name them. Number 1, moving air is called dash. Number 2, thick blanket of air surrounding the earth. Number 3, two useful gases. Number 4, two poisonous and harmful gases. Now, children, write the answer and then I will discuss it. Hope children, you all have answered it. Now let us check the answer. Number one, moving air is called, yes, wind. Spelling W-I-N-D, wind. Number two, thick blanket of air surrounding the earth. Answer, atmosphere. And the spelling is A-T-M-O-S-P-H-E-R-E, atmosphere. Two useful gases. Answer is oxygen, nitrogen. And the spelling is O-X-Y-G-E-N, oxygen. Nitrogen, N-I-T-R-O-G-E-N, nitrogen. Next, last one, number four. Two poisonous and harmful gases, methane and carbon dioxide. So, methane spelling is M-E-T-H-A-N-E, methane. Carbon dioxide, C-A-R-B-O-N, carbon dioxide, D-I-O-X-I-D-E, carbon dioxide. Children, your lesson 9 ends here. You are going to read page 59 and page 60. You will do the exercise in your EVS exercise book and you will learn the answers with their spellings. Thank you.